Two people were injured last night in a small plane crash in Chattooga County, Georgia. The plane, a 1940 Taylorcraft, was only carrying two people and crashed on the passenger's property near Menlo. The passenger was taken by ambulance to Floyd Medical Center in Rome, Georgia, and the pilot was flown to Erlanger by life force. The FAA will begin an investigation this morning.